license coordinator for Ironbound Community Corporation. I'm going to read a written statement from our executive director at Ironbound Community Corporation, Joseph Delgado, on behalf of ICC and Ironbound. Dear City Council members, on behalf of the hundreds of families that we service daily and thousands annually, we wish to express our great concern regarding the pending changes to the rent control ordinance. Since approximately 75% of Ironbound residents are renters, similar to the entire city, these changes will affect many people in Ironbound as well as the entire city. While the changes may be well intended, we are concerned that there may very well be negative impacts, particularly on people with low incomes. These specific concerns are the changes may provide an incentive for schoolless landlords to vacate apartments, increase rents will diminish the supply of housing that is more affordable for current residents, and lower income residents will not be able to appeal their case. In brief, here is a discussion of each of these concerns. One, the calculations and attached charts are accurate, the charts on the last page. For a four-room apartment currently ranging in rent from $800 to $1,600, these changes will lower the investment threshold by $7,200 to $13,600 to apply for a vacancy control rent increase, or 36 to 68% lower than currently required. Further, the allowable rent increase will provide a significant return on investment, creating, even if unintentionally, a very attractive incentive for landlord that wants to increase in profit. Since families generally occupy larger apartments, this means effectively the family-occupied apartments, particularly those at the lower end of the rental market, are most likely to be impacted. While apartments may be upgraded, current residents may lose their apartments in the process, especially in buildings owned by the most unscrupulous among us. Again, if these calculations are correct, the council should revisit them in consultation with tenant representatives. Two, if changes are passed and implemented and the above calculations are accurate, the result will be higher rents for legacy deed control applications. Higher rents, especially for larger family-oriented apartments, will in the long run, if not immediately, diminish the supply of affordable housing for current residents. Why would this constitute a desired outcome? Again, if the intent is to ensure that the existing housing stock is maintained and upgraded, we suggest that code enforcement be enhanced and discussions with tenant leaders are renewed. And very nice. Lastly, changing the appeal process will have the biggest impact on the courts among us. While we understand that council has an enormous amount of work to do, eliminating the cost-free appeal process disproportionately favors landlords and tenants. We urge you to consider this. Again, as you well know, the majority of residents in our great city are tenants, including 75% of Ironbound residents. Their well-being, particularly the most vulnerable among us, is our main concern. With new market rate housing going up all the time in Ironbound, the pressure on the rental market has consistently increased. City residents need all the protections they are entitled to. We appreciate the challenges constantly faced in legislative and house regulations.